Super Smash TV is a port of the 1990 classic Smash TV. It came out for a number of different consoles and computers, however the version I'm about to play through here is for the Sega Master System version, which is made by Probe Entertainment and Flying Edge. The game doesn't have nice visuals or sound, even for Master System standards, and for a long time I had huge difficulties trying to defeat the first level boss, who is stupidly overpowered, and is probably the hardest boss in the game. But it did have one feature which that isn't common for the 8-bit Sega console, and that's a simultaneous two-player mode. Whilst that seems to be a pretty standard feature nowadays, I assure you it wasn't back then. So, anyway, let's get on with this and play this through to the end. Thank you.
Thank you.